Shrewsbury, and I wrote that throughout my time attending the Lars of Shrewsbury and becoming a black belt, I have improved my life in many ways. First of all, I have become more confident in myself. In my journey in becoming a black belt, I have been forced to become more confident so that I would become more, that I would be more comfortable in my forms and combinations when performing them in front of others. Both Master Farley and Mrs. Farley have enforced the 3 rules of the school: respect, self-discipline, and self-control. All of these things have improved my life by helping me become a better citizen of the world.
My name is Olivia McSari, and I study at the Shrewsbury branch. One of the first things I learned in karate is respect. Now, I make it my responsibility to treat everyone the same way I'd love to be treated. Additionally, I can now set goals for myself that provide a sense of motivation and give focus to myself. Sometimes, I set a goal to practice for 10 minutes every day. Not only can I use these skills in karate, but I can also apply them to my everyday life in order to improve my mindset and approach tasks differently than I was before.